Welcome back. You are watching Ninjatoes' butt joint tutorial. With normal glue tabs, you will get a ridge where you glue one piece of paper over the other because of the thickness of the paper. Butt jointing is a simple technique to avoid those ridges. Parts that are to be butt jointed together do not have glue tabs themselves. Instead, a separate strip of paper acts as a separate glue tab. That way, you can glue one part halfway on the glue tab. And the other part on the other half, putting the edges together. That way, the seam between the two parts will be flat, and there will be no ridge. Like edge coloring, it is a lot of extra work, and it can be very difficult to do on small parts, or complex shapes. That is why it is most often used on airplane fuselages, or space rockets. Thank you for watching this video. Please visit my website at ninjatoes.blogspot.com. Have fun building!